Right. What does this thing called love look like? Love is patient. True love will cover a multitude of faults and mistakes. Love is practice. It is what is done and not what is said. Everybody wants to hear how much they are loved sometimes.
That's right.
That being said, love does not show itself in anger.
No.
You can't tell me that you love me and you're always acting out in anger.
All right.
Amen. That was for somebody.
All right. That's right.
Love produces good manners.
Yes.
And courtesy.
Yes, it does.
At all times. Love is pure. It's not jealous or displeased when others are successful.
No.
The love of a mother wants more for their children than they want for themselves. A loving mother doesn't compete with her children.
All right.
She wants them to do better.
Yeah.
So much so that sometimes she pretends that they're doing better. Love is not embarrassing. Love is peaceful. Loving mothers strive to keep their household peaceful. Sometimes at great sacrifice to themselves. Love takes a back seat and is willing to work behind the scenes.
Yes, yes.
Love is polite and does nothing to cause shame. There's no selfishness in true love. It seeks the good of others. Love is not easily provoked.
No.
Now, don't mess up and push that last button of a loving mother. She loves you. But for a split second, she might lose herself. Now, it's your fault because she told you. And she's been telling. And now she's tired of telling. Did anybody ever hear that a hard head makes for a soft behind?
Yes.
Amen. I thought I was the only one. Love does not condemn or cause suspicion.